Next one is Dagua Free Spawn. You ask the 100 student. Next one is Dagua Sanda. So, Master Wang Tong and his student, Gao Rou. 啊，董全礼是这个南水门的第二代弟子，也是我的师父。啊，他其实练拳的时间比我还要早。啊，我们是1960年练的，他还要早一点。但是因为工作忙，他也不是专业的，所以啊，就是以前来说他是还要厉害。当初1969年的时候，他那个三代也是很好的。但是他对拳术爱好始终还是没有放弃的。Master 东泉里啊 ，Practice Martial Art Early Than Me and is my old Kung Fu brother. But because he's not a full-time martial art professional, so that's why his Kung Fu actually is not going up too fast. When he was young, he was teaching much better.And he's also a good fighter. He loved martial arts and never gave up.